by piece, facts and figures paint a picture on the walls of the chamber. But well before the wall is filled, Lady Ningguang's mind is made up. Having made her call, she has every last document shredded, and whoosh, she scatters the shavings out her window. Ah, look at them, how they billow in the wind like a sudden swirling blizzard. As the fragments fall, traces of text flicker before the eyes of the merchants of Liyuan, like ink stains in white snow. The saying goes, the rarest treasures in the land are the words brought by the paper snow. For the words of the Tianchuan have the power to move mountains, and all throughout the land know it. These are but scraps of paper, merely graphs.
Tianchuan Ningguang. Feels like we're hearing this name, Liyue local, huh?
At last I have found—
Who's there?
Wait. However, I am an emissary of the Liyue Qixing. My name is Ganyu, secretary at the Yuahai Pavilion, and I have come specific— well, in concrete terms.
Ningguang sent you?
My apologies, you who have returned from Joy, but I have with me a letter from Lady Ningguang. She invites you to her—
An official invitation?
Lady Ningguang said that invite her to come here. I wished at the Jade Chick.
Made another handsome sum today.
And with that, what we will be meeting people that have way more money than Paimon could ever count.
An invitation. Your best.
Don't worry.
To our success.
Let me tell you how.
Oh, there. Come. Come and see these rare. These curios.
Need another hand for yourself today.
I just like to make people smile.
Wherever in this world I roam, I carry memories of my home. This blade, it is the last link I have to the land of my birth.
Thank you. Time to go. To the wind. One with nature. Ha! Time to go.
Boba, get them!
Into the wind. Shut up! Wind knows. Yeah.